Can you please come forward with your book?
Denise
Williams. Denise, could you please come forward with your book?
She's coming.
So this book is very special to me. I have the ability to write stories and tell my story through my experiences and animate it and present it to children of the world. So what better way to express to the children of the world the beauty of our culture than presenting a real African princess on a book and an African action superhero named DJTUNDE the Hunter. What you guys don't know is that after all this, the book actually takes place in the land of Ife, part two. And I actually reference Ooni in the book. So children from around the world are gonna learn about the land of Ife and about Ooni of Ife. So I would like to take this opportunity to launch my book. This is an unreleased book. It sells out all over the world. I guarantee you not. I wanna give this to you and take this to your country. And I'm going to come myself and present it to your people, our people, and let them know about the beauty that exists in our culture. It's truly beautiful. I mean, look at you, and I'm just so proud and honored, you know, for this opportunity. So thank you.
All right. Beautiful. God bless you.
Baba.